Here, in this question, first we have to write down a given data. So there is a three cases A, B and C are given. So the temperature at A that is equal to negative 131 degrees Celsius. The temperature at B that is minus 98 degrees Celsius. And in C that is negative 53 degrees Celsius. So we can write in this side the melting point TM temperature is negative 114.8 degrees Celsius. In this side, the melting point TM is equal to negative 114.8 degrees Celsius and boiling point TB is equal to negative 85.1 degrees Celsius. So we write in container A, the HCl molecules are present. In container B, the molecules of this HCl that is in a liquid state, but in this side this is our perfectly solid state. Or in C we can write the HCl molecules are in gaseous state. So we have to write the randomness of a value of A, B and C. In container A, the molecules are arranged in a particular state-wise manner, but in B, the molecules are arranged in a per random way because this is in liquid state, but in gaseous state, high intermolecular forces, so the molecules are present in some other random way. So that's why the velocity of these molecules is high as compared to A and B.